Tabs let you highlight the apps, services, and files your team cares about right at the top of a channel, so everyone in your team can get to them. Every channel comes with 3 tabs by default. Conversations is where your team posts messages and replies, holds meetings, and shares files. Files helps your team store, find, and co-edit all the documents that have been uploaded to that channel. Use the Wiki tab to draft documents, track meeting notes, and collaborate in real time. Tabs aren't just containers for your stuff. They're active places where your team can get stuff done. Here, we have a PowerPoint presentation that people can view or edit together as a team, a project board for tracking tasks and managing work items, and a whiteboard to draw, plan, and collaborate on. To add important tools to the top of a channel for your team, click Add a Tab, the plus sign, next to the tabs. We'll add a Power BI report that shows the metrics this team cares about. Give the tab a name, select a workspace, and a report. Check the box to post an announcement to the channel about this new tab. Then click Save. To get a direct link to a tab to share with your teammates, go to the top right corner and click More Options, then copy link to tab. To have a focused conversation about a particular app or file, away from the broader team conversation, click Show Tab Conversation. People can follow the discussion here or back in the channel. Everyone on the team can read along and join in. With tabs, your team has quick access to the apps, services, and files that help you get work done together.